All right, I guess we're going to try to start filming again. Those of you that are new here, Curtis, I am one half of Lats and Belly Fat. Started this channel a couple years ago with my buddy Nick when we were getting ready to compete in our first strongman show. And now I have just walked away from Texas Record Breakers in the United States Strongman Federation as the current Texas record holder in the axle clean and press. We were shooting for 320 day of the competition. Ended up only getting 310 because my foot had a pretty nasty slip on the event floor. There just wasn't enough stall mats down for me to split jerk properly. And, hey, walked away with it without an injury. So, still got the record. It's all that really mattered to me. We were getting ready to pull 580 on deadlift on a very nice and springy Cerberus deadlift bar. Got 580 to the top, and then I had a equipment failure. My strap broke, and lost it at the top right before getting the down command. So that was disappointing, but hey, that was a all-time personal best for me of pulls. So in my heart, I got it. And as far as the competition goes, two guys at 198, man, they were gonna beat the shit out of that pull anyways. So even if we had gotten it, we would have held it for all of 2 minutes. Tops. did all right in the farmer's handle hold for time. It was like 30 something seconds on a, it was like 270 per hand. So nothing crazy there. Nothing, just kind of middle of the pack dip. And then we did the sandbag over bar, and three of us ended up tying the, well, setting the current state record. A 45-pound bag over a 13-foot bar. So, walked away from that competition in second place, qualified for Nationals, and this week I've decided I'm gonna compete in it, and I'll sign up at the beginning of the year, and didn't really video the first day of training, which was 18-inch axle deadlift, which is going to be the main focal point of training for the next 20 weeks, as we've got a 700-pound axle 18-inch deadlift for reps, and I refuse to zero, and with 580 being my best pull, we've got a lot of work to put in on deadlift, and you know, I've been training deadlift for fun for the last little while. I knew that, you know, 580 on a good day was maybe there, but, you know, it was a very hitched, very ugly deadlift, and I didn't work on fixing my deadlift, so we're going to work on actually getting better at it now. So that's going to be fun. Today, on the other hand, we're going to do our baseline set of 275-pound axle for as many reps as possible. And I'm assuming 60 seconds. And I'm excited for that because in the last couple days following the comp, I ended up taking 280 for a 3x3, and I felt very good, very confident in my axle. So we're gonna build up to 275, and we're just gonna blast it out, and we're gonna see where the baseline is sitting. And as I put that work in, I'm going to be also trying to raise my one rep because being that close to getting 320 puts me 50 pounds away from the national record of, I think it was like 368. So if we're going to be training 275 for reps, we might as well get stronger too instead of just training for reps, because being strong will make 275 easier. And yeah, so there's a lengthy intro on me. 31, about to be 32, getting way too old for this shit. And I'm going to make it the last fun ride. Thank you.
this in the cup first.
That'll push numbers higher. You know, session since I was only training for one clean has been one clean. That's got to change. That's got to be adjusted. You know, week one, figuring shit out. We're sitting at 3 reps, so we've got a lot of room to improve. Where the end point is on this is I would like to see a really fresh day where I feel great. I want to hit 12 reps on the axle in a minute. On a day, on any other day, any given day, I want to be able to walk in and hit 10. That's the goal that we're shooting for. National record on the axle is 368 or something. Something around there. So we're about 100 pounds less than the national record. I don't see too many people doing more than 10 reps. It's a weight that a lot of people at Texas records didn't touch. It's not even what I opened with, so it's a weight that I feel very comfortable with. Main takeaways are we gotta up fucking cardio a lot. We did a weight check this morning as well. 212, 210-ish, once we factor in everything I was holding. So, a little fatter than I'd like to be right now. But overall, cut from 212 to 198 is still very doable. We haven't even started cleaning up the diet since Christmas, you know. I took basically all of December off, said fuck it on the diet, and so once we get that dialed in, squared away, and ready to work again, I don't think I'm going to have any issues as long as I can maintain that diet. The other takeaway is triceps feel really good. Obviously, I want more triceps. I want to really continue working my triceps and just make everything a little bit easier for myself, because every press gets easier if you have really good triceps. So yeah, all in all, a good learning day, a good day to feel out equipment. I felt a little soft, probably could have pushed and gotten 4 reps, but it was unnecessary. And see what deadlifts hold tomorrow.